This is breaking news from WDSU.
Just in the past few hours, Kenner investigators have recovered a body in the Mississippi River. Let's go right to WDSU News reporter Tiffany Bradley, who is live at the scene with the latest details. Tiffany, what's going on out there?
Well, Rachel, Kenner police say a volunteer dive team discovered a body in the Mississippi River around 3 o'clock today. Police say they believe it could be the body of 29-year-old Brian Reed. Now, if you look behind me, you'll see several of his families and friends waiting to see if and when police will tell them if it is, in fact, Reed's body. Police say Reed jumped into the Mississippi River not far from this area. He was trying to elude St. Charles sheriff's deputies. This incident happened on January 7th. Family members of Reed contacted a volunteer dive team out of Texas. That dive team has been searching for Reed since Wednesday. We're told divers found the body 10 to 15 feet underwater.
What they tell us is that the body is caught up in some debris and a beam that's in the water. Right now they're dressing out to put the divers into the water to recover the body. At this time, we can't verify that it is the individual Brian Reed that's missing because an autopsy will have to be performed. But right now we're going under the assumption that, pending an ID, it's probably going to turn out to be that individual.
And that autopsy will be performed tomorrow. They say that's as soon as or as early as they can perform that autopsy. And that's it for now. Reporting live in Jefferson Pierce, Tiffany Bradley, WDSU News.
All right, thanks so much, Tiffany. As we mentioned, Brian Reed is the brother of Baltimore Ravens safety Ed Reed. Published reports cite his brother's disappearance as a